When Joe Walsh was touring in the 70s, he always had his guitar with him, but he also always had a chainsaw. See, Joe never knew if he'd have to widen a door, modify furniture, or even make a new door. He was prepared, which just might explain why he goes to hotels and tears out the walls.